Welcome back, Air Pirates, to more Let's Play Batman Arkham Asylum. In the last episode, Killer Croc stuff happened, and in this episode, we need to create a Titan Core. Now, I know a lot of people were very disappointed with, the whole entire Killer Croc sequence, because, you know, the game actually builds up to that point. Like, the anticipation, and you're expecting, like, a really big kick-ass battle with him. But I think that what they did was still pretty nice, because it kept you on edge as to whenever Croc was, you know, going to jump up and totally F you up. As what happened to me, and I'm going the wrong way. Nice job, Sid. Nice job. You deserve a medal. Okay, I take that back. I don't. But, whatever.
Joker says he's getting his toys from somewhere. Makes sense, I guess.
Down here is looking good, so keep looking. The boss isn't happy, and I don't want to be the one to piss him off.
Yeah, good point.
Okay, so they're after my Batcave, huh? Hey, you with the gun! I have a word to give to you. I'm going to break your arm.
Hit like a girl.
Hey, whoa. No means no. No, screw it. No one's coming after me, so I felt like knocking him out. Ow. That hurt.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Okay, that was weird. I totally went after the wrong guy. But whatever. It's all the same to me. I love how that one guy was running in slow motion. Hey, come here! Dumbass. Whoa!
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Right, yeah, we better hurry, because if we don't, then, Ivy is going to, screw up stuff. But anyways, if you take the, line launcher, launch yourself over there, you can grab that Riddler trophy. And I'm going up here to the back cave. Whoa, I almost fell to my impeding death! Ha 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 ha! That would have been funny.
Scan and open.
I'm trying to fight back a sneeze, viewers. I'm trying so hard to fight back the sneeze. And here we go. Go up to the back computer. Make a bat cure.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Oh boy, we get the Ultra Batclaw! Upgraded Batclaw attachment fires up to 3 hooks at one time. Additional leverage allows structural weaknesses to be pulled down remotely. This basically means now we no longer have to rely on the explosive gel to blow stuff up. Well, actually, we technically do, but we don't have to rely on it to destroy the structural weakness walls. So let's do this thing. Ultra Batclaw. Actually, it's one of my favorite, this is actually one of my favorite, gadgets in the entire game, because if you do it correctly, you can actually hook up to, three thugs at the same time and, you know, yank them. But right now, I want to destroy this wall. Yes. Destroyed that wall like a boss. Let's grapple our way up here. And we get a really cool cutscene here in a moment. And that cave to our left is our next destination. So right now, we just need to glide over here. And if you fall, once again, just hit R1 if you're playing the PS3 version to live. I don't know Xbox 360 equivalents of controls, so I'm not even gonna bother with it. So we just do this. So line launch our way over here. Come on, where is it? There's actually two things that you could do. Let's see. Did I do it right? No, I did not. You can grapple yourself right here. And wait. Yeah, I did it right. You could glide down there, and there is a Riddler trophy over there. And then after that, you just line launch your way back. And the other way to do this is if you... Oh, come on. Climb up the damn rock, Bruce. I mean, Batman. I called you Batman. I didn't call you Bruce, I swear. But the other thing that we have to do is just line launch our way over here. Whee! And I'm gonna stick with the Ultra Batclaw because that is awesome. Wow, I almost fell. That would have been so much fun. And drop down. Now we just grapple our way up here, and we are once again out of the Batcave. Yay! We are in the old sewer. So I guess that there's not a new sewer, right? Probably not. But, oh crap! Crap, 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 crap.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Yes, because Oracle is always there, but geez. I did not expect these plants to be here. Well, rather, I actually forgot about them. But whatever. That's why I was running. Like this. Yeah, there is another one down there, so... I'm just gonna run partially towards it, and then just, you know, sneak my way to it. And destroy it. Here we go. Whoa. That does not look very good. Looks very bad.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Well, that does not seem like fun. But this does! What is she gonna talk again? Yeah, Yeah, if you didn't notice, viewers, these pods now spit out two of those spores, and they do more damage. So you might want to be a little bit more careful than what I was right there, and avoid getting hit. Because that will hurt you.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe.
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Wow, that's fun. There's a Riddler trophy right there. Grab it if you want to. Yeah. We need to run over this way. Oh, man. Come on. I'm not even going to bother with your ass.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Get a move on. I want it done now. You done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power.
Seen what that Titan stuff does to people? It turns them into monsters.
What, my mom?
It'll be an improvement.
Something funny? I take it you've done what you do. No. I hope so. Because if you're lying to me, I'll have your eyes and fingers. You understand?
Right. Okay, now that they're done talking, we get to demonstrate what the Ultra Batclaw can do to them. A lot of fun. Want to see, viewers? Of course you do! Ha ha, that was such a silly question to ask. Yep. That's why I like the Ultra Batclaw so much. However, we have one guy left. I'm sorry, did I say one? I miscounted.
I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
Yeah, I bet they will. Okay, that was a little bit of fun. Let's... stop the tape. As soon as I start to run, there is a freaking interview tape right there. Damn it, game, I hate you. I hate you so much. But at the same time, I love you because you're such an awesome game. And I am not going to go through that door. Instead, I will go ahead and stop the video right here, continue back right here in the next one, and probably punch myself in the face a couple of times. So thank you all for watching Let's Play Batman Arkham Asylum. I will see you all in the next episode. Ow. Ow. Ow, my face. Ow, it hurts. I should probably stop recording this now. Ow!